Well, hello and welcome to Garett Streams, Lands of Lore, the Guardians of Destiny. Last time, I don't remember what the fuck we were doing last time. We were wandering around the Dracoid temple. Yes. That's what I was doing and trying to avoid getting my ass kicked in. Nope, that is... Start off looking up already. Shit. Christ. Look down. There we go. I think I have a button for centering. Alright. Need to get reoriented. It's been a little bit. And also, I'm uncertain that I'll be able to, maneuver around properly. Where the fuck am I? What the hell? Oh yeah, I made it into this area. Yeah, thanks, map. That doesn't help me one bit. Really? I'm here! Fantastic! Fucking thing. Can't see where the hell I am. So, okay, that just loops me around. I guess, since I can't go any further up the stairs, might as well go down the stairs? How the hell did I get in here, then? No. Don't need to be transforming right now. That's the last thing I want. I can't fight these goddamn... Dracoids? No. These damn demons in my lizard form and my big dude form can't hit them very hard either. Check the rooms. That wall looks a little strange. I wonder if it's a secret door. Nope. That's the thing I have to kind of remember this game is I gotta keep poking at things because some stuff is secret doors, there's items, there's like a... There was a prism spell I missed a long time back. I'm like, I don't think I'm ever going to find her. Or wait, no, I think I did finally find that damn spell. Nope, totally didn't. Oops. And that was a good spell, too. So, now that I've wandered out of here... Shit. Where am I? What am I doing? Where? Am I going for over there? If I am, then I should be able to... Just sneak along the edge of that riverbed over there, and that would be fantastic. If not, I'm going to fall in the river and drown and die horribly. Which is... Okay, not making it past this giant-ass wall. Great. How about the other edge of the... Right? I came from over... No, I didn't come from over here. What the hell is over here, then? Hello? Okay, I've already searched this area, apparently. A lot of me just wandering around right now. Need to find story. Need to move along the plot. If not, then, well, we'll become stagnant and boring. Let's just creep ourselves along this edge of the bank here and... Hopefully not get into a spot where I can't make it back out. Okay, another block. I'm going to save and try to make it across this river and try not to drown. Okay, nope, jump. Nope, I drown. Okay, fuck. Good start. Yes, I want to load the most recent save. I wonder if I hold shift if I can get a run at it. Or, you know... Go for somewhere where I can actually get a good sprint at it. Yeah, like, actually. Shit. Nope, gonna die. How far can I get before I die? Shit. It appears I've made mistakes. Shit. So I got myself stuck in this little island here. Into a house area that seemed like it might have been progression. Then I messed up. Can't go either way on either of these banks. There's a little alcove here. Still a bit of this area that I can search up, but... What the hell is this building over here? Oh, come on! I was right on that. Shit. Or maybe didn't miss too much in the last one. That was just a lot of me dying. Aha! Made it! I just need to go a little bit further with my jumps. Oh shit, I almost walked off the edge there and died. Fuck. That would have been very, very annoying. Actually, speaking of very, very annoying, I'm gonna save. Just in case I die, I don't have to end up back there again. There is... I need to check something here. There's a quick save button. I know that there's a damn quick save button. And I have to figure out what it is and where it is. Fixed spacing is you. Perfect. No. Counterattack. Did that just say counterattack? No. No, it just said attack. Scrolls, spell controls. Mouse lock. Quick save. F8. Okay. I'm no damn good at that, but I'll just have to hunt and peck for F8 more often. So, I've... Let's check out this building here just on the left, see if I can do something in here. Doesn't seem like there's any dudes trying to kick my ass either, which is always good.
Not quite.
Yes! Oh, Lucy! Are you home? If you're not, then don't mind me. I'm just gonna rob you of all your worldly possessions, if there's anything to steal in here. I need to figure out how to upgrade my fire sword. Or, I think I have the fire sword right now. Yes. Which is the second best weapon in the game. I've had to do some research, because there's a lot of things about this game that I do not remember that I have forgotten, because... I don't know, I didn't like it as much as I did Throne of Chaos. Throne of Chaos was something that I really, really had a special place in my heart. And this one, I was very excited to see it, but it was such a damn change and tonal shift from Throne of Chaos that it really never stuck with me. I did try to play it several times, but I think I only ended up beating it like 3 or 4 times, not even that, where Throne of Chaos was something that I would beat like... Jesus. 3 times a year for over the course of 10 years? Like, I played the hell out of that game. We got something sneaky back here. What we got back here? Is it something that I can move, adjust? Or is it just a little strange thing on the map that makes it look as though there's an alcove? Oh, Valen's cube? Or is it just a rock? What are you?
Stone cube.
No, it's just a stone cube. I don't know if I want to hold on to that, but if I remember correctly, that gives me some level 5 shit, which I don't know what I'd ever use a level 5 spell for yet. Wait, does it have a countdown timer on it? Yeah. I got ultimate power! Actually, that doesn't bring down my magic at all while I use my little spark spell. Or just the tiniest bit. Okay, I think I'll keep that on there for a while. Forgot about the use of the power stones. And I'm already hitting the caps lock again. Great. Nope, I go to the little pathway on the left. Quite the architecture down in these Dracoid temple. Yeah, these aren't the caves, it's temple apparently I'm heading towards. I just have to stagger through the caves before I can get there. I'm kind of surprised that there's no dudes wandering around. I thought there'd be a couple of them here to try to pound my asshole in. You know, in a consensual manner, of course. And of course I switch off the electrical spell once I find another candle after I'd gone over to my... counter spell to stop me from transforming into either a horrible monstrosity of creature or a tiny lizard man. This seems... Oh, this is new. This is nice, maybe. That... The hell is that? I don't think I've been here. Although the candles are lit. Can I smash you in? No, can't... touch or tap you. About some magic. No, can't cast any magic on it either. About some arrows. No, arrows don't seem to give a shit either. No, I haven't been here because this has not been revealed on my... Or no, that wasn't revealed on my map. Excellent. Ooh, that's something new and shiny. New kind of texture. I'm on top of your goddamn temple. What you people gonna do about... Oh, shit. Oh, Christ. I thought I was gonna fall off to my death. Talking shit about desecrating their ancient temple, and it's like, I'm gonna fall and die. What the fuck is that noise? That's a strange one. No. Wait. Thought U was faced correct the way. No, E? C. That's crouch. Yeah, I kind of wish I had the head movement controls of, you know, modern 3D games. Can I go in this water without drowning to death? I don't actually know. F8. There we go. Quick save. That's a lot better than staggering around through the menus. Are you anything? Nothing?
Oh.
Okay, I guess you're nothing. It's a big table. Like a fee-fi-fo foam table going on there. Strange. Ooh, right. Well, might as well continue, because it doesn't appear that there's anything in that building that I cannot access to do. Maybe I finally made it to... Wait, is this another... This area is so goddamn dark, I can't see the ground. Like, am I walking through Oh, hello. The fuck are you? Bunch of bats, right? That looks like Belial's armor, but he hasn't been fully brought back to life yet, as far as I know. What the hell is... Can I interact with this in any way, shape, or form? It's just a... Oh
no!
Well, I didn't die, but that's always a good thing. And after getting blasted in the face, I can look at other things? I didn't look at that before. So if I sit here and click on... Can I look at some shit? Or can I piss that thing off again? Yeah, I touch a certain point of that altar and it just blasts me away. But it doesn't seem to hurt me at all when it blasts me away. So I'm just gonna make a... There is something behind that goddamn waterfall. I'm going to label this area Snake Thing, and hopefully remember how I got here and come back to it. Jesus, I could use some lamplight eggs. Actually, you know what? I'm going to turn up the gamma again. I think I've turned up the gamma once or twice, but... Jesus, it's just too damn dark where I am right now. And it's still fucking too damn dark. Okay, that seems a little bit better. Let me know if you find this is a bit of an improvement where, you know, you can see a tiny bit better. Because, shit, it sure as hell helps me. Okay, so there is something. Or is it a tiny, tiny little alcove that I can only access when I'm in my lizard form? And to do that, I need the ability, or... yeah. Now, there's no crouching to get into this. I have to be itty-bitty tiny. And unless I want to change, like, right meow, I'm not waiting for that. No. Whatever's in there is probably worth it, but I don't have the patience to wait. So, screw that. Let's get back. Nope, I got turned around. Fuck. I got mixed up, turned upside down. Run back here into the large auditorium area and see where... Where to investigate next? So, before I've gone through all that and searched up the majority of the nooks and crannies, I imagine I have to head that direction, but that requires me to jump the river, and I'm probably going to die a lot doing that, or whatever I just interacted with that snake thing, that might have been necessary as well. So I guess I'll just head around here, check out what's over in this area and then head for that section of the river jumping, because yeah, I have to God damn, the seams and cracks on that made it look like a door. And it's not. Or if I take if I turn into a lizard, I can probably run my ass off and try to see if I can get into that waterfall. That would be pretty good too. Yeah. So to the left. I guess I killed everything. Can I smash you? That'd be nice if I could smash you and get in here. Or can I crouch and get in? Nope, appears I cannot. Great. Okay, made it to the river again. Yes. Oh, that explains why I didn't go very far over here. Or that's a completely different map. Huh. Can I not make it any further in this little area? There's this house that I seem to have investigated a little bit of, but missed this room with a stone cube. Or maybe I threw this stone cube away earlier because I... Pressure plates? I don't know what they're for. I've been carrying shit for a while of stuff where it's like, I don't know what I'm going to do with this. I still got that damn power orb that I'm still not too sure what the hell I can use it for other than repairing this broken sword, and that could only happen at one specific time. I fucked that up because I considered that sequence of events were broken, and they probably weren't. Okay. I think I'm going to try and see if I can make it across this little river here. Which I don't think I legitimately can, but power of quick saving is one way to find out, right? My run on, and okay, I can make it over here. Sweet! See, you don't know until you try. And I found somebody to fight with already. Good. It's been a while since I've murdered one of you. Oh yeah, not now. Now is not the time that I want to turn into something. You poisoned me at the last second, you filthy blackguard. Now I have a way of dealing with your poison. And I heal up at a pretty good rate as well. Yeah, definitely makes me feel as though I'm making progress when I run into something to kill. If there's nothing to kill, then you've been there too long. I think that's an adage that kind of fits into life as well. Where the fuck is this twisty-turny bullshit bringing me to? I don't think I can jump that. Seems like... Well, that's a solid wall right there. But that seems like it has a bit of a grade on it where I could probably run up the edge. So... Quick save. Line up the shot. If this doesn't work, then... No. Shit, I overran it. Fuck. No, I don't want to do that. I'll just die and reload, and hopefully this quicksave thing doesn't fuck me in the mouth, because that would upset me. Okay, so don't keep running when you make it. Excellent! Radical! Yeah! The hell do we have over here? Can I make it? Oh, shit. Wait, did the bridge just level out? Or am I a crazy person? Seemed like the bridge just leveled out there. I was concerned that I wouldn't be able to jump back up on the one side. Where the fuck am... Am I gonna go for a whole walk around this giant ocean here? Is that what I'm on the path to do? I'm gonna finish checking out that building over here first, because... Yeah, that seems like it's probably going to be a much shorter experience than my big old trek across around the fucking lake. The Dracoid Lake. And who knows? That did fall! You son of a bitch, you fell! Can I not? You know what? Shit. Okay. Well. Oh. Thanks, Luther. It's a lantern. You just need to add a little bit of juice to it. That's all. And the one over here. Will this raise a bridge if I light these up? Hey, hey, it'll drop a bridge. Even fucking better. Now, if only something like that could happen more often throughout this cave, that would be great, too. I don't know if I want to use the quick save. No, I'll rewrite me over to the part where... going around that damn lake. What the fuck is this? If I go in here, am I... I think I'm gonna die if I go into this water. And if I don't, then I want to find out. Well, I want to have a good spot that I can reload at. I mean, Ooh. Refreshing. Is there something in the water? Can I pick something up? Is there nothing to this? The current is moving me in one direction, but... Hey, will I drown in this? Of course I will, as I walk into an abyss. That should be knee-high water. Just saying, I can reach from either side of that goddamn little canal there. I should not be able to drown in that. That is some mighty hefty bullshit. Do I hit it? No, electricity doesn't seem to solve my issue. Figured out what I guess you could call as a puzzle. And that's it. So now I have to make it out of here without drowning to death. Fucking great. Am I gonna have to trick shot this through the posts? Alright, let's just save again. You know, considering that I learned that this is nothing, I... Wait, how do I load my quick save? Did I fuck myself over? I feel like I made most recent save. How do I just load autosave? Yes! Yes. Oh shit, that's before I made my jump. My epic jump. Okay, so you're nothing. Going over to you gives me nothing. Now, is this bridge gonna... Okay, so that just popped up, I guess. Cool. I don't know if that's like a red herring design where it's like, hey, have fucking fun with... Oh, there's something over there. Yes, I guess walking around the whole goddamn lake isn't going to be completely pointless. Unless it is. I can't see you walking in the dark. Just like going into that little building, it's like, man, there has to be something totally in here. Oh wait, there's nothing in here. What the fuck? And then kind of trapping you in a sense where it's like, oh, I hope that you use autosave. That is a game feature that has been, I think, sorely forgotten. The fact where it's like, yeah, we're gonna fuck you over, so you should probably save often and frequently because we're gonna fuck you over. Hope you don't mind. It's a mechanic. It's like, you look like a dead dude. Are you a dead dude? Can I... Alright. Touching you doesn't seem to do anything. Oh. Oh shit, I thought the door was lowering behind me. You know what? Autos, or quick save. Boop. There we go. Let's light these up and see what this gets me. You don't... Wait, what? These damn wind chimes. Okay, maybe I need to do that again, but faster? Is there something I need to grab, or... Should I jump on that? It's probably gonna light me on fire if I jump on this. But, whatever. Maybe I'll just use the one that raises the platform.
Oh.
Can I grab something? Can I... Maybe I'll try lighting the one that lights it on fire first. See what that does. No? So that lifts it and makes it catch on fire. And then this one just lifts it and makes it catch on fire. Yeah, I don't get it.
Oh.
Something I'm supposed to... The fire didn't hurt me while I was standing on here. Give it one more try. And that's it, right? Okay, cool. Well, that was fun. No.